The other thing about a small school, I think, is I tell a story that when I taught, one of my assignments besides teaching economics and government was I did have some lunch duty. But I could walk through the cafeteria, and it was a neat thing to know that 90% of those kids in that cafeteria, I knew their parents. You know the people in the community, and I think that's something that a large school might not have.